how does Retin-A improve the skin? Welcome to Dr. Scheiner's Medical Minute. Today we're going to talk about how Retin-A helps improve the skin. Retin-A is the topical form of a compound called tretinoin, and tretinoin is a derivative of vitamin A. It was first discovered in Philadelphia at the University of Pennsylvania, where I went to medical school, by Dr. Albert Kligman. Initially, it was used to help acne patients, but adult patients with acne reported that it also helped improve skin wrinkles and quality. Retin-A is absorbed in the upper level of the skin called the epidermis. Here, it is taken into the basal cell layer of the epidermis. It's also absorbed in the deeper layers of the skin called the dermis by fibroblast cells. In the epidermis, it has the ability to regulate and fix DNA damage caused by sun exposure in the basal cell layer. Because this basal layer is responsible for creating all the layers above it, when it is healthy, the layers above it become healthy. In this way, Retin-A's effect on the basal cell layer of the epidermis makes the whole top level of the skin healthier. In the deeper skin, Retin-A also stimulates fibroblasts, and these stimulated fibroblasts respond by producing new collagen in the skin. Retin-A has to be used gradually because it can cause irritation if used too aggressively. Usually, the skin can look worse originally when first starting Retin-A, but this improves over a few weeks, and then the skin can appear healthier than it has in years. Retin-A that is obtained from a doctor is much more powerful than the retinols, which can be obtained in over-the-counter products. Where both have effects on the skin, prescription-level Retin-A is much more effective. Visit your doctor to see if you're a good candidate for Retin-A. I hope you found this interesting and invite you to come back and watch again for our next Medical Minute. Goodbye for now, and I wish each of you a beautiful day.